What's up, everyone? Jason here. And yet again, we have another product from GFire, formerly known as OnFire. So, I've already done two videos explaining their gloves and explaining their knee pads. Well, I felt kind of left out, so hey, let's include arm guards too. So here are the 2015 GFire elbow pads, arm guards, basically the whole kit and caboodle. So, same thing. Just like the knee pads, super stretchy material, but not to the point it's too stretchy. You got to remember that, okay? So with this design, you have a stretch band here on the wrist, and you have a stretch band here at the top. If you notice, it's a little longer. That's good. That means this can be tucked up higher onto your bicep, so it's not moving around, flopping around, and going to fall. Or if you're like me and you're crazy, you just play in a t-shirt. This can go underneath your t-shirt. So just like the knee pads, as you can see, seven different locations of padding, which is good. So if you dive, if you slide, there is some angle that is going to keep you safe. That is the important thing. Gotta be safe. Now, a really other cool point is I've had this problem with certain pads. You don't know which is the left, which is the right. You don't know. So what we're going to do is with these, I'll get both of them right here. They're universal. They go on your left or they go on your right. So we're going to show you that. So let's move one to the side. Okay, here's my right arm. There it is. Okay, easy to move. As you can see, let's go ahead and focus on the wrist, please. Easy to move, no binding, free motion, very important in paintball. You want to be able, you know, to move your wrist if you have to. Okay, so hey, look at this. My left arm now. Hey, look at that. Same thing. Easy going, easy movement. So they're universal. You can go on your left, you can go on your right, you can go anywhere, which I like. The other thing is, as you're moving your arm, if you notice, the pads stay where it matters. They stay on the forearm. So that means if you bend, there's the pads. If you go down flat, there's the pads. If you go down at an angle, there's the pads. Very important, some arm guards, as soon as you slide, they literally will just go whoop and completely spin on you, and then you are in trouble. So I'm going to take this off now and talk about a little more. The other thing is right here in the actual thumb, they do have a small piece of what it feels like is either going to be a foam or a silicone material that will keep this area, I'm not going to say 100% safe, but it's going to keep it from getting rubbed raw. I know after a long day of play, sometimes this whole area is beat red because of all the pressure it keeps putting on your thumb. So these are old, so please bear with me. I'm just using this as an example. So here's a pair of Empires. And like I said, they're old. Okay? Now, padding is good. Don't get me wrong. But there is too much. There is some that is too much padding. This one right here, actually, I will put this one on so you can get an idea. Oh, hey, look at that. It's my right one. Is my right one or my left one? I honestly don't know. Let's just go for the right one. See what happens, shall we? Okay, so it was my right one. Okay. So, I'm going to completely hook this one up. Okay, so with this one, as you can see, no real protection right here. So imagine this doing it all day long like that. Eventually, you're going to get red marks, which do hurt. The other thing with this pad on, I feel confined. I can't do a free motion like I'm used to, which does matter in paintball. You want to be able to feel like you're walking on air, like you're protected by air, so that then if you have to get into the nitty-gritty, you know you're going to be able to make the move. This, unless you're used to it, is going to cause issues. Now, another thing I want to point out, if you can watch the elbow, when I move my arm, look how much my elbow binds. Look at that big piece that sticks out. That's bad. That, you ask me, that's a target waiting to happen. And then even if I keep moving it, the elbow binds and just goes right there. The same thing I've seen in Vulcan arm guards. Not the new ones, but the old ones. So these do remind me of the new Exalt and the new Vulcan. The ones that are a natural feel, which is very important. Like I said, you want it to be natural. So same thing. So we're going to do the elbow test. Okay, so here's my elbow. Now watch. Flows with you. Flows with you. Flows with you. So you notice how it goes naturally with you instead of binding up and getting all like weird right here. It just stays with you every time of the way. And my elbow is right there. Right there is my elbow. So all this, that little bit of extra half inch, 3/4 of an inch, 1/4, whatever it is right now, is keeping my elbow safe from getting hit, but also keeping my entire arm safe and sound. So definitely like them. Definitely good products. Definitely feel good. And you definitely can't beat the price. So with no further ado, definitely want to say thank you for GFire, for AKA On Fire, for allowing me to buy their products, to test their products, and use their products. They're great products, guys. Please. Every so often, there's a paintball company that comes out that revolutionizes or helps us out as players. This is them. Jump on. Check out their website. You know what? Even order a headband. Even the headbands are awesome. The headbands, actually, we have one, too. Don't move the camera. Hold on, Mr. Camera. And look at that. Here's one of their headbands. Super-duper padding. Extra longer than usual, so it's easier to tie. Their headbands are great even, guys. So just to let you know, definitely jump on my Facebook page. I'm always talking to them. They're always talking to me. We're commenting on each other's pages. Take a look. Write them a message. Tell them what you want, and they will definitely work with you. And if you haven't seen my paintball pants video made by them, definitely recommend it. They can customize them. So thank you very much for watching. This is Jason with another fine product made by GFire, aka On Fire. If you don't know the name, look into it. Thank you for watching.